is everybody? Oh, hello everybody.
Welcome home, Mr. Warbucks.
It's good to be home. Drake?
How was your flight from Chicago?
Not bad, only took 11 hours. Drake?
Yes, sir.
Dismiss the staff.
Yes, sir.
And Grace, if you get your notebook of yours. Who is that?
This is Annie. The orphan will be with us for Christmas.
That's not a boy. Orphans are boys.
I'm sorry, sir. You just said an orphan, so I chose a girl.
Well, I guess you have to do. So, Annie, huh? Annie what?
Oh, I'm just Annie, Mr. Warbucks, sir. I haven't got any last name. I'm sorry, I'm not a boy.
Not at all. I couldn't be happier. Grace, we'll start with the shipments from the iron ore from Toledo to you. What are we supposed to do with this child?
It is your first night here, sir.
Well, Annie, it's your first night here. I guess we owe to do something special. Would you like to go watch a movie?
Gosh, Mr. Warbucks, I've never been to one.
Then you'll go to the Roxy and then eat ice cream at Rumpelmayer's and take a handsome crab around Sandal Park.
Golly!
Grace, forget about the detention for tonight. Instead, you'll take Annie to movies.
Yes, sir.
Something the matter, Annie?
It's just that, well, I thought you were going to see.
I'm sorry, Annie, but I'm afraid I'll be far too busy tonight.
That's okay, Mr. Warbucks.
Annie, when you're running a multi-billion-dollar corporation and you have been away for a couple of weeks, you can't just watch a movie. Grace?
Yes, sir?
Get ready. Drake?
Yes, sir?
Get our coats.
Which of our will be winding, sir?
The Jusuf. Grace? Never mind, actually. This girl's been cooped up in an orphanage. We'll walk.
Walk to Roxy?
Why not? It's only 45 blocks.
Yes, sir.
Ah, smell those bus fumes. There's no air like New York. Come on, hurry up, you slowpokes. We gotta get there before the prices change.